They take your kindness for weakness, like you some kind of fool. They trying to test my patience.
My man, folks,
they trying to play.
All right, so we met before, and now we're meeting again.
Person this time.
Yeah, yeah, thank you.
Yes, sir.
We met on an interview show.
Yes, on the phone.
And you were in Switzerland.
Where was I? I think I was in Queens.
Okay.
I was in my
So you did a remote thing.
Right. Exactly. Right. That's what I'm saying. But I've been to Switzerland before. I heard about you and I just listened to you.
Okay.
And here I am.
All right. So what's this? What are we doing right now?
Right. This is my album. It's called Underground Commercial Appeals. Like, it's special to me because this is like my first solo project on vinyl. You know what I'm saying? So this is like a reflection. This is actually my building where I grew up. This is actually my very first car.
What is that? A Suzuki Samurai?
Sidekick.
Oh, Sidekick.
Yeah, I had the lounge in the neighborhood.
Okay.
You know? And it's like, these are legends from my neighborhood. Graffiti legends from, you know, legends. That was my man, FM.
Yeah.
You know, my brother. This is my real brother, DQ. He's always a legend.
Okay.
So that's,
what happened there?
That's me right here.
Okay.
So that's why I stuck a tag in there.
All right.
And yeah, that's pretty much it, man. The album is dope.
Oh, you got more tags on.
Yeah, in the back. And these right here, man. These are two legends from my neighborhood
who
passed away.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Sui and Cole Ford. They actually, December 2nd is going to make 25 years that they were gone,
man.
You know, these are my brothers. So, you know, just showing love to the legends, man. My man, Seek, he was the king of the trucks.
Yeah.
And the movie said he had all the trucks. Nobody was messing
with. What street did you grow up
on? I grew up on Rutgers Street.
Okay.
Rutgers Street, right here in Rutgers.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, Rutgers Street. And,
who did the art on this?
So, my brother designed this, and then I had somebody else kind of redesign it again. Well, my brother's the original creator, man.
Yeah, and the shirt's nice.
Yeah, so this right here is Versace Focus. You know what I'm saying? This right here is Versace Focus. And I also have Gucci Focus, but I don't have it on this side.
Right, right.
You know what I mean? So I got the Gucci outfit, Versace. You know, I'm just having a little fun with it. So,
yeah, yeah. So,
today, what I'm going to do is just do a little sign.
Yeah.
I'm going to sign it for my man Adam from the
UHM.
UHHM.
So it's a universal hip-hop museum because it's a universal culture.
That's correct.
You're here in Switzerland.
That's correct.
And it's amazing that you can connect and break down, I think, every barrier with hip-hop.
That's a fact.
Right?
It surpasses everything.
I don't. I wonder if there's anything that has come close to that.
No. Maybe sports.
Yeah.
But, you know, you don't get... Yeah, maybe sports would be the closest thing. Hip hop is single handedly.
Right. I was
put people together.
I thought soccer or football was close, but then hip hop just takes over.
Yeah, because soccer isn't as big in the US.
Right. I mean, you have to consume it in a way, whereas hip hop you can live it. You know what I'm saying?
Right here. So I mean, should I sign this now?
Yeah, man. I think you should date it.
So I'm gonna put it Twitter.
No, just a universal hip hop or just no. Just sign your name and date it. You know, this should be in a museum. You know what you talk about. Oh, by the way, so shout out Paradise Gray. He says, just in case you think, oh, it's going to a museum. Hip hop goes here to live, not to die. It's not a mausoleum, it's a museum. So that's Paradise Gray with amazing, like that put things in focus.
Yeah, super perspective.
So,
right now we're on what? Are we on the second or the first?
First.
Still the first?
Oh, I don't know. Well, New York?
We're going to go right now.
Okay.
Is it 12 yet?
No, it's 11:57.
Wow.
58.
So I'm gonna wait until.
Oh, you want to go to 212-2?
Yeah, man, that's the 25th anniversary of my friend's.
Okay,
I passed away.
Respect that. Yeah, so I'm absolutely.
I'm gonna wait to do that, man. Those are my brothers.
All right, so then tell me about the 45.
This 45 right here is a very limited release that I did with this company called Origu Records. Shout out to them. They're out in Germany.
Okay.
They reached out and said, hey, man, I love your stuff. I'd love to do a 45 with you. I was like, let's do it.
Okay.
So he took the record I had with Sky Zoo and Shi Ali.
Yeah.
And then
Shi Ali.
Yeah, man. Shi Ali's my guy. Great dude, man. Great dude. And then another record, this my man Paul Danger, is called 52 Pickup, which is an unreleased record I never put out.
Okay.
Put it out. And these things, this is literally my last copy.
Gone. So you brought all this with you to Europe?
Well, I brought this stuff with me to Europe and, you know, make sure that people get it, because that's what this is like.
That is.
You know what I'm saying?
Really.
That's definitely what it's
so please sign that, and if you could either sign me record itself. Just sign, date, name. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, it's like, this is preservation.
That's right.
This is about teaching future generations.
That's right, man. I'm grateful to have this opportunity.
Yeah. Let me check. Let's be precise. We got to pay the proper respects.
That's correct. We got one more minute. We're going to wait a couple more seconds. We got to want to sign it.
Oh, so that the shit died. All right, well, we'll be back. So anyways, we're here at the Dosi Dealer in Switzerland, in Zurich.
Great
it's
place.
Pretty cool, right?
The shit I've seen, man. I mean, incredible. I've heard about it. Everybody's like, yo, you're going to love that spot. It's dope, it's dope, it's dope. And this actually is all that.
I mean, really. This is like where you come in. And they have a whole club, like a stage going on right now where you perform.
It's nuts.
And talk about like what who you're here with.
Man, I'm here with legends, man. Ed OG, you know, Ed OG's the guy that brought me on. Got to sign, man. RIP to my brothers, man. You know, Ed OG's the one that gave me the opportunity to come on tour.
Okay.
And I'm forever grateful for that because he opened the doors for me.
Yeah.
And now, you know, I brought one of my friends, his name is Al Zahela, from a group called
Right
in Brooklyn.
He performed right before
that's
you.
Right.
He was good.
Yeah, man, that's my man. And, like, you know, I opened the door for him.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's what this is about.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? It's about, like, everybody going to help each other and just build.
Right.
It's
right.
Not about I'm the only one and I'm the best one. I'm not. That's not what this is.
Right.
This is the deal. The Universal Hip Hop Museum is going to have a variety of different rappers in there. Right.
It should.
Not just one, right?
Right. Not one.
That's
the idea is that we'll have everyone. It is an idea that we're trying to make happen. And I think, like, with your focus. Sorry.
I like that.
That was, that was too easy.
That was too easy.
That was too easy. But with your focus, I think, like, or anyone's focus, like hip hop's focus, like, we're at a point right now where the hip hop world community has the best chance it's ever had to have a museum. A centerpiece of the culture. Hip hop is welcome to do whatever it wants with. It's not, there's nobody's, it's hip hop's vision. If it's not hip hop's vision, it's a problem. So everyone is welcome. And that's what we just had a meeting in New York about. Like, welcoming opinions, welcoming thoughts, welcoming ideas, saying, we gotta give it to each other or it's done.
It's done.
It's done.
It's beautiful things like this, but now this thing will be able to move on.
Yeah. Well, my idea is to get this up. I think we'll start with this 360 video. Shout out to Mike from UHHTV.
That's right.
And then we'll continue to try to get this on a website that shows the entire exhibit of, or what the, I'm sorry, the collection of what the museum has on exhibit online. And that will be the thing. So, yeah, man, we want to share this, and we need your help. You're hip hop, we need your help, man. You're a good man. This shit out there is amazing. The lyrics, unbelievable.
I let the record show that. They grabbed the last copy.
Yes. How many was made out of that?
300.
Can you write the, what is it? That's 300 out of 300.
I don't know because they weren't numbered.
Oh.
They weren't numbered. But
give me the number.
But I don't know.
It's the last one.
This is the last one.
So write 300 out of 300 if you don't mind, please.
That's it.
The end of the story in the museum can add that to the collection. Oh, man. Hey. Anything else? I mean,
we good, man. I appreciate it. I appreciate the support.
Yeah, man. Hey, hip hop.
Hey,
space.